Well, good morning. Here we go again. A lockdown has been lifted, which means we need to make a inaugural journey at our newfound liberty for the next, I don't know, 2 weeks. Hey, look, a train. I can barely see it even. This video is off to a great start. We're actually gonna go towards Linz Hauptbahnhof. Try to get to Salzburg, Schwarzachsenwald, Zellamsee, and then the Krimml. I say try, but we'll see what happens. The lounge is still closed. In addition, the Westbahnstrecke, that one, you know, this one, there was a derailment on it. So, to have a bus replacement. Well, this is annoying, ain't it? Welcome to Salzburg. As anticipated, I had a 1 hour delay, so I'm gonna have to see what else can I do now. The universe seems to conspire against me. The train that I ran with the railjet to catch here is cancelled due to a technical failure. At this point, there's really no way to get to Krimml. So, you know what? We don't need to go to Krimml. We have beautiful sights right here.
bike. Well, we made it to the bus stop. Well, thank you very much for joining me in this journey. It takes us in the most surprising of places, but I have to say, St. Veit is beautiful. Stay safe and goodbye. What are you still doing here? Get out of here. We interrupt this regularly scheduled program to bring you chicken. Oh man, let me dunk on these haters.